A husband and wife from Keene are recovering after a head-on crash in Marshfield, Vermont. According to police, it happened shortly before 1 o'clock Wednesday afternoon when a Burlington man crossed the center line, crashing into William Gillard on Route 2. Officials say William and his wife Nancy were both taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Their two grandchildren, who were also in the car, were not hurt. Officers say the other driver is set to appear in court in May.